Golf carts are provided for golfers' use on many golf courses. Operating golf carts with care and common sense will reduce damage to the turf and keep everyone safe. Avoid rapid starts and stops or sharp turns that can damage the turf and compact the soil. Wet areas or depressions with standing water are especially vulnerable to damage, so steer clear of these places. Saturated soils are more easily compacted and displaced. Respect golf cart operation rules, including keeping your hands and feet inside the cart. Always obey signs and ropes that guide the flow of traffic. They are there to help minimize turf damage that would occur if all traffic congregated in the same area. These guidelines also protect the driver and passengers from potentially serious injury. Moreover, golf carts should not be operated in naturalized tall grass areas where traffic can be especially damaging to the native vegetation and wildlife. Keep golf carts on the designated paths when asked to do so. The request has been made for a good reason related to the health of the turf. Avoid the tendency to park the cart partially off the path. When stopping, keep all four wheels on the path to avoid unnecessary wear on the turf. If another vehicle approaches, it can pull around you. Neither golf carts nor pull carts should ever be operated on critical play areas such as approaches, collars, and green banks immediately adjacent to putting greens. Pull carts should be directed around greenside bunkers and should never be taken in the narrow gap between the green and surrounding bunker. A reasonable guideline is to park pull carts 15 to 30 feet from the edge of tees or greens. Also, show courtesy to the group behind you by parking near the back of the green in an area that provides the shortest exit on the way to your next hole.